So this, there is a this sequence is, I think I am missing somewhere. It should also will appear to the same one.
What is the third
column? You just follow this thing. You take a number, any number. Then second column is one. All we made third column as one. Make the second column one, and then add this D and F, this both the column, and then get a square root. I'll repeat here again. Take any number here, whatever you want. Then you take 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 everything, and then add this cell, this row 1 plus row 2, and then here you do what you do. Last row, you just square root R. That R3 you name as R3. So you take any cell anywhere and put a number here, then take another cell, put 1, then add this R1 and plus R2, this is R1, this is R2. So then fourth column you is square root of R3 means this cell, this row, this cell. Okay, you do that,
take any number,
and then you take this as this number. So this cell is equal to, you just mark this cell. I'll show this one. You see this, I have taken 1 as a first number, 1 as a first number, then I have added 1, and then I have added 1 plus 1 2, and then made a square root of that, and then 1.412 whatever it come, I have taken in the next row. Is it okay?
And
then again,
what is R3?
R3 is the addition of R1 and R2. R1 plus R2 is R3.
Okay. And that I put it down here.
Huh. This R3, this is R3. This R1, R2, R3, this is R4. and R4 is coming here. And then same sequence, this follow one, add these two, fill, then it will come like that. And you drag this all formulas together, and what you will get, you just see. Balaji is coming? Yeah. So this is good thing. But
so again you add one to it.
This is the recursive formula, what is required in programming and how easily you can do that. If you have to get this, you have to program this, no? In any other mode, you are required to write a long program for this. You move to every laptop and help others, okay? Now actually this is the thing, this there should be one. And we have to add this to this plus this and then square root is that I will tell. But why it is not coming?
0.34 is
1.618 0.34. We subtract, is equivalent to subtracting the. Yeah, it has come again. You see that the end result is again 1.6180, but we have reached from different. But it is not end here. If you start with any point, this first point what I have taken as a 3, no, if you change is 30, you will also get same result 3.
But the point where you will get it will keep changing, is it? Is that the only thing?
It will converge actually.
So the point of convergence, number of terms per convergence, that will keep changing.
You see how fast it is converging, not much actually. If you change this 3, no, but still this will come 1.618. So we learned here, this was we are exploring something